Hello, welcome to the stream. You just see. Hey, Aled.
Hello.
Hello.
My TV keeps turning off, so.
Nice.
I invited you to game, by the way.
Okay.
And then my TV decides to turn itself back on.
Yeah. Just give me a second.
Hey, hashtag. You gotta lurk. Okay. I need to sort this TV out, otherwise I have to... It's gonna be annoying.
So, did you try that thing with playing it through the app?
No, not yet.
Hey, hashtag. Slizzy Ref, I was watching on the same on the wrong screen because I have the stream above and so yeah. Because we want you to ask questions. Welcome to the stream, Slizzy Ref. Welcome to the stream, Black Fox. And welcome, hashtag.
And me.
Thanks.
I'm watching you as well.
Cannot welcome you to my stream.
Can't now. Just tricks. Hey, you enjoying my game or what?
Yeah, I'm trying to. Clicking the thing.
How
are everyone today?
Me, Gary, now you're here. It's a stale mother.
I have a...
What's it for you?
A pirate hat. And I have a pirate shirt. I'm good. How are the sound volumes on the stream? Are they okay? Can you hear the music? Can you hear my voice? Can you hear Aled?
That's a cool name. I like Pot Puff. Pot Puff! A little Puff Puff. I hope my stream's okay. I hope it's not too quiet. I might have my gameplay a bit too loud. Just in that touch. It's a strange one. It is. Kind of cool though. How is my sound? Puff puff. Does everything sound okay? Can you hear my other friend when he's talking? Or is it too quiet? It's Dutch for toilet fuck. I can't hear Jestris.
You cannot hear me?
Oh, no, I can. You didn't talk to me.
Yeah, I wasn't talking.
Oh, you just sat there in silence.
Yes.
Silent.
Let's see. Oh, come on.
Right, my TV is still working for now. It's...
Why is this always happening, Aled?
What, we're loading into a game?
No.
Did you crash?
Yeah, when I accept the game invites...
My sound is perfect. Thank
it,
you.
It crashes.
Why don't you just play it off your Xbox and you've got a game capture card now?
Of course, I don't have it on the Xbox.
Well, then you not think, oh, I'll install it onto my Xbox?
No, because I have it on the PC.
Yes, but if you remember it from last time, it took about 20 minutes.
Yeah, but if I invite you, that will be better.
Oh, will it? Will it really?
Yeah.
Alright, invite me then. I'm gonna play music for my audience. Enjoy. Where's my bot? Where's anybody new? Pot.
Let's see.
Pot. Pot. Why is it telling me that? Let's say hello. Hello. I take it you're from Well, you're Dutch, so you're either from Netherlands. I was going to say Norway for a second, but you're not in Norway. From the Netherlands, yeah?
Send you invites, Aled.
I don't have anything to come through. But there we go. I'm coming. From the Netherlands, awesome. What's it like in Netherlands? What's the weather like? Is it lovely? It's really hot here.
I hope the weather is good.
This game is fun. It's hot. This game is fun when you have friends to play with. If you play it by yourself, it's really boring.
Yes.
When you've got someone like Gestrix that you play with, and rubbish, it's fun. Because I guarantee the ship will sink in 20 minutes time after we get.
No. I can sink it faster than that.
Yes, you can. 5 minutes into the game, if I recall correctly.
Yes. Like I said, I am super fast.
Played the bit with friends, laughed my ass off. Yeah, it's great with friends. It's just.
It's a empty world with no friends.
Yeah.
It's still an empty world with friends, but it's funner, more fun.
You pressed the wrong button! Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow, Potter, Melissa. It is Melissa, yes, that is your. I'm just gonna call you Melissa.
I just have to turn off my music because it was a little bit annoying.
Alright, you were in a game before me, Jastrix.
What?
You're in a game already. I'm in the loading screen waiting to join.
Yeah.
Cool alert. Thank you. You can.
I am eating a banana.
My friend Jastrix, who I'm playing with, who's also a streamer, he helped me do all these alerts and layouts.
Yes, I did.
Because he is.
Plus, awesome. I am so good.
No, okay, I will admit it. PC is superior to Xbox.
What?
I said PC is superior to Xbox.
Yeah.
Because I'm still a loon screen and you're in the game. Hell of us.
We've got gold for yeah.
There we go, I'm in the game now. I take it back, Xbox is superior.
Do you have any...
Are you dressed for a change?
Yeah. Do you have any quests for us?
I do. Let's go.
I'm going with the in-game music for once.
I gotta do that one. Look, my hearties.
What?
What's that noise?
Have you... Where? Ah, there it is. So where are we going?
Do you play music?
No, I turned it off now.
We are going...
Snake Island.
I hate Snake Island.
I need to put on my chanty.
Are you a streamer then, Melissa?
Chanty what?
Quest received? What have you done then? Why am I getting the quest received now? Ooh, you are? What games do you stream? How long have you been streaming for? Are you firing Ray Train? Ah! Awesome.
La la la!
I would like that this way. I got so many people from like Norway and the Netherlands that follow me. It's kind of cool.
That's
must be the Welsh accent.
We are taking over the world.
Stream at a time.
One stream at a time.
You pressed the wrong button. H Summer. Thank you for the follow. I'm sorry, but I think that was your name. I didn't see it click on. I couldn't see it.
Where are we going, Aled?
Crikey, another follower, thank you.
Have you found
No, sorry, you're also fine. I'm distracted. I gotta fix these holes.
The game is missing something. Vordi and Omega Fox.
Oh, the game. Jester, why is there a hole on our boat already?
What?
There's a hole on our boat already.
Is it?
Right, who followed me? Why isn't this refreshing? Refresh.
Yeah, there is.
Not so long. Play a lot of games.
There is a hole in our boat.
Thank you, Joshua, for the follow, and thank you, Samar, for the follow.
Are you going to fix the hole, Alan?
No, I thought I let the hole stay in. Just gonna fix the hole. Back to 200.
I'm out. I'm just out sailing. Well, Black Fox, the one that was playing with the anchor that time, that was, let me show him. It was that dude. It was him.
It was him
all along.
It wasn't me, I swear. I can't find Snake Island.
He's the guilty one. Hey, Woody Part. Here you are.
speaking of the devil. No problem. Thank you, Josh.
Joshua. How are you, Wardy?
Jesterix, you can find Snake Island. I can't find it.
Okay, I'm just letting the boat sail into oblivion.
No, I got the sails now, bitch.
No. Oh, found it.
Joshua, are you from Raid Train or Train Raid or whatever it was called?
Aled.
Yes.
Northwest.
Okay. I'm just gonna say. I can't because it's not. Northwest, you say.
I said Northwest. I said.
Northwest, you say.
I said Northwest. I said.
Northwest.
We can do this. We can do this all stream.
I know. So you got your train, you got your plane tickets today in hotel booked.
Yes, I booked the hotel.
Please don't be a serial killer.
And I ordered new plastic linings for the trunk of somebody's car. Ropes. I don't know. Rope. What else do I need? You're in for a surprise, Alan.
Surprise!
Surprise!
I'm here because of someone called Super Pink 95. I came to hang out with him.
Oh.
Wait,
and
Super Pink 95.
Yeah, so I booked the hotel.
That's the sheet, yes.
And I ordered the plane tickets and the rental car.
The rental car? And car, is it?
I don't know yet. It's Opel Corsa or similar.
Never heard of that car before.
I think you will call it Vauxhall.
Oh, Vauxhall.
Yeah, we call it Opel.
Why? Can't you say Vauxhall?
Because that's the name of the company here. But I believe. Yeah, Black Fox, if I'm going on a little murder spree. I said I ordered something for somebody's trunk. Not my trunk.
It's your trunk.
Aled has a car. That's
I have a Ford Focus.
Ford Focus?
Yeah, 2006.
Can it focus?
New,
wind up a micro machine.
Microwave.
Yeah, it's not a truck, that's for sure. That is for sure.
Ooh, I unlocked grade 1 sailor of the Whispering Boat. Are we going the right direction, Mr. Jestrix?
Let me take a look. No, northwest. No, wait, northeast. It's the other, it's the other northwest. It's the other one, the other side. Yeah, It's the northwest on the other side. The one that's not called northeast, but northwest too. From here on out, it's northwest too. But I will probably forget that too, as well.
I'm hoping that Wick accepts my request to have these days off when you come down.
Yeah, they have to.
That'd be annoying, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
So Melissa, what kind of games do you play when you stream, or just do you just play whatever you fancy at the time? If you're still there. This isn't... Oh no, it's a chicken island. How far away are we from Snake Island?
About so.
About what?
About so.
About so?
Turn east.
East?
Proper east, not the other west.
Proper east. east. I had a jam sandwich earlier and I'm really hungry again.
Why?
Because I get hungry quickly because I'm a grown boy. I need my food.
Are you growing?
Yes.
Oh well.
I'm growing out. I actually weighed myself today. I'm the same weight I was 2 months ago, even though I've stopped working out in the gym and I've been eating this crap.
Lucky you.
I know, I was like, what? I've lost like 3 stone. I don't know what that is to you.
I have some stones outside. So, but they are not so big, so it can be whatever.
Random games, Dead by Daylight, Don't Starve Together, Starve Together, Overwatch, Fortnite, etc. I played Dead by Daylight twice, and then I quit playing.
We are here, Aled.
Are we?
It's the one on, turn right. A little closer.
Which side? Left or right?
Left.
Left? The rocks? I mainly stream.
Are you turning right? No.
Left!
Right.
Left.
Right! 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 That's Jesus!
I've ever had.
Well,
yeah,
the other left, Alan. Other left.
Yeah, it's not that great of a game, is it?
Just remember to do the opposite of what I say the first time. Then we are good. Then we are good.
I play.
Except when I say I'm dying, because.
I know. I'll ignore that.
Because that means I'm not living. Or is it? I don't know. I don't know, Aled.
My TV's turned off.
Yay! Are you flying blind?
Can you lower the anchor, please?
I am.
Turn the TV back on, mate. Stupid bloody TV.
Maybe it's time to get a new TV?
No, this is... No. I got a new TV in the other room.
Oh.
I just brought a new monitor. If you want to, like, donate £100 to me, I'll go buy a new TV.
I will bring you one. Oh, shit, there's two sharks. Chinese food? Who's eating Chinese food?
Yes, Melissa, I made me play Call of Duty, World War II, Battlefield 1, see if these once a week with guest trips and other people.
Well, once a week, it's a stretch.
Alright, once a fortnight.
Once a fortnight.
What else do we play in Death Strike? What was the other game? COD, isn't it, in Battlefield?
COD, Battlefield. We played A Way Out.
Which we finished.
Which we finished on two streams.
The fuck's hitting me?
Hey, there's other people on the server.
How do you know?
Because I'm dead.
What?
And it's called Shuba 666.
Right, how'd you die?
I got eaten by a shark, or two sharks.
Oh, right, I thought you went, someone attacked you? You made me panic then. Oh. You're getting bitten by snakes, it's really not.
Yeah. They will have to make the snakes move a little bit more.
Or just get rid of the snakes.
Yeah, if they're not going to move them. Make them move around, then they can...
Are you sure this is the right island?
It says, last sighted on Snake Island.
Yeah. But are we on the right island? Are we on Snake Island?
Yes.
It says
Snake Island when we arrived.
Where are the Snake Island? Where are the skeletons? The
skeletons?
It should be skeletons.
I see them, they are...
They
are on the west island.
Oh, I see them.
Oh, now you see them. Under the sea.
Aha! I missed. No! Don't hurt me! I'm desperate to save my life.
Always.
Always and forever.
Always, unless I don't.
I was gonna immediate my finger. By pushing the analog stick in because I thought it was being clogged for a second.
What?
Well, I pushed the right analog stick in to like not punch the guy in the face, and then I was like, Oh,
you were in the wrong game, Alex.
I was in Call of Duty mode.
You cannot be in COD mode now.
That's but I want it.
But no.
But mom?
But no.
Mommy, no!
Are you working tomorrow?
I am.
Why?
Because I have to do it. I have to make a living. And it's bank holiday tomorrow.
How many skeletons are there here then?
As many as you can see right now. Where's that one hit?
Are the one with the different color harder? Is that the...
Yeah, well, the ones with the name of the head are the ones you... The skulls we've got to pick up when we kill them. Ow! Have you never done one of these missions? Oh, piece of candy. Did you kill that other skeleton?
Oh, I need banana.
Oh,
banana! Oh, Jesus.
Welcome
banana.
Did you pick up that skull of that guy that you just killed?
Shuba 666 is still here.
You're dead, aren't you?
Yes. The skeletons got me.
Did you forget that you had bananas that you can eat?
I couldn't find them.
We supposed to pick them up when we were on the bloody boat.
Yeah, but I had them, but I couldn't find them. I'm eating now, then.
What? You're dead. There's no point in eating a banana now.
Don't tell me what to do.
Bitch, I just did.
Where are we going next?
I'm gonna get the other skull, because you didn't pick it up. You died when you killed him.
Oh, sorry.
I think. Yeah,
was there two of the thing?
Three that we got to collect.
Oh.
And then, that's why more skeletons kept spawning in.
I see.
My friend, how rude.
I'm coming.
Giggity. Excuse me, I'm eating a banana, stop shooting me, it's rude. God. Shooting Jester.
I am.
Get a mark.
Boom.
Now we gotta find the skill head. Where would the head be?
Let us see, take a look, shall we?
My mustache is getting crazy. Oh, rude! up there. There must be skull somewhere. Can you like kill one over here, then the skull drops in?
Oh, yeah. Here he is. Thundering particles.
I found one as well. Let's see what we do. How are you, Pingu?
Okay.
Hey,
got one. Got a skull. Do you find the other one?
Yeah, I'm on my way to the boat.
Oh shit. Yeah.
You're okay. Good. How's the weather in England? Is it sunny as well? It's beautiful in Wales. Let's do that one. Oh, I'm good, thank you. I'm so good. Being sunny. Oh, is it raining now? My wrist is it. Eat a banana. Yum, 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 yum. Right, vote for this one here. Did you vote?
I did.
I didn't vote.
Didn't vote on your own thing.
I know.
So,
stupidly.
Crux Hollow. That's just over here. So keep going east.
That's just a second. I'm turning my TV back on.
I said keep going east.
Don't you tell me what to do?
Aren't you listening?
Few clouds. Melissa, how did you get that pirate emote? I need that.
Now it's time to bring it.
Thanks for the host, Wardy.
Bring it around.
That's my emote, though. Mine.
Thanks for the host, Wardy.
I'll tell you what, Chester, I'll do everything, Charlie. I'll do the sales and the anchoring.
Yeah, could you please?
Get the hell off the... No, you're not driving.
Oh, yes, I am.
No.
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, no, you're not.
I am actually doing this.
Oh, fine. Whatever. What direction are we going?
The proper southwest.
No, you want to go east, my friend.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey, body part.
I am going east.
Welcome back, my friend. Yeah, straight now. I know it's hard for you since you're all bent all the time.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I know.
Sure.
I don't like it.
I like it. We're weird together.
What?
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 Cool. Daddy, no.
Designated accordion player.
Yeah, you play music while I sit.
Can I play music while sitting?
Body part, did you just subscribe to me? Thank you, body part. I love you. Is my alert, by the way, guys, when it goes off? Are they loud or are they too quiet?
I
100% deserve it, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Well, I called my insurance today about my renewal price. Renewal price on your car, fucking TV, you stop turning off. Dana, I'm going to have to buy a new TV. Bitch, I'll find the money how to buy a new TV. $1,250 for your car? Mine's only $400. You'll press the wrong button! Crossover? Is it crossover you? I couldn't see your name, I think it said crossover you. Right, that's a lot of money for diamonds. It went down to 7 and 8.
Who is shooting?
Oh, God, it does.
Or is it thunder?
It's thunder and lightning, baby. Mine's 400 and something.
Turn southeast now.
Daddy, why did you have to spray that to my mouth?
Or, turn south. It's that island over here. You go straight for it now. Can you see it?
I see it, darling.
Oh, shit.
Body part. You have my,
hold the boat.
Have you jumped off the boat?
I have fallen and I can't get up.
Oh no, it's the end of the world and we know it. Yeah, it's crossover you, thank you for following. I appreciate it. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit, he's sticky with you. Ah, I spit him! Oh, look at that. I don't need you, Jester, to do all this dumb stuff.
Yeah, I'm enjoying my little swim. It's the...
I think I'm going to London in September for CSGO tournament. Who are you really?
It's underwater simulator now.
Underwater simulator. Come in 2018. Copyright. It's my game now.
Well, you have to make it then.
I will. There's pirates shooting our boat.
Is there?
Yes.
On the island?
On the sea. Yes, on the island. It's not gonna be from space, is it?
Well,
really?
Space pirates is a thing, though.
I'm meeting up with a partner streamer there. Ooh, nice. Who's this partner streamer? Spina? Can you make me another sandwich, please? Well, not right now, but like when you dress, because I feel sick.
You don't have to be sick, Allard. Where are you?
Nollywog. I don't know. Nollywog. I'm on the island, my little friend. Where are you?
On the island.
Oh, that's cute. I am searching for these pirates. Good. Body part, you really like my hello, don't you? TV's turned off again. Do you guys wonder how I'm playing with the TV turned off? Because I'm looking at my stream.
Are you looking at your delayed stream?
No, I'm looking at OBS. OBS oh. Streamlabs, you can watch your stream.
Ah, yeah.
While it's, you know.
Isn't live. Oh yeah, you cannot watch directly on your, because you are...
I'm on the Xbox. Lana!
Vordi tells me to tell you that the Welsh King scored yesterday against Liverpool.
Oh, did he now?
Oh, what's strapping young men streaming today? We are streaming Sea of Thieves.
She said that to you as well, didn't she? And I just thought it should be nice to me. See how it is, Lana. Say to both of us. Got my hopes up and everything. I thought I was strapping young men.
Let me just.
And then Pingu comes in with, I'm not streaming. Well, right, I'm getting close to these pirates. The music's playing. All I can hear is fucking seagulls in the background, because someone's got seagulls going off.
Seagulls?
Yeah, well, what have you got tweeting around you?
Oh, seagulls.
Well, there we go. I found the skeletons! Oh shit, the wall.
Well, I found the seagulls. So what are you going to do about it?
Shoot them and eat them.
Where are you?
In the cave.
In the cave?
Yarb.
In my cave?
No, you know that, you remember that cave we were in and I was
Oh.
Hashtag for so long.
Yeah.
And, hashtag found it right away when I was like an inch away from
the thing. Yeah, because you are terrible.
You take that back.
Take it to the back.
Blasphemy. I said it in Pro. Yes, I realized when I read it.
Shoot you in the back, Alan.
Come on, skeletons.
Where is the treasure, Alan?
How are you today, Lana?
How
we're
dare...
not after treasure, we're after skeletons.
How dare you run straight past me?
Well, I don't like your face.
Where are the skeletons then?
I don't know, I just killed a bunch. Ah, here's another one.
Out here? In the open?
Yeah, he's running away. Is there a cannonball going on?
Eh. You would never find out. It was a miniature cannonball.
You fired at me, didn't you? Shot me.
I did.
Rude. Right, we need to find more skeletons because we've got to find three. The names above the heads.
Have you picked their loot?
Oh no, because the one above the one with the name above the head hasn't spawned.
Oh, I see.
I'm good, just so darn hot. It's 26 degrees today. Yeah, it's quite hot here too. I hate the heat. That's why I was so happy to be in work today, because I work in a fridge. I was in a fridge all day, it was beautiful. And a freezer. I just walk around in my friggin' uniform, but I took my jacket off, so I just had my t-shirt. I was so loving cold. Don't be a baby.
And now you have a cold, Alec?
No. Right, can you find these skeletons? Because I can't.
I'm looking. Oh, dangerous. What? How rude, you snake. You cannot move, but you can spit. What's that all about?
There's a venomous snake that can spit, honestly. Here, skeletons.
Stupid snakes.
Stupid fat hobbits.
What is this?
Where are your skeletons? Oh, please don't be glitched on us. If you hear like creepy music, that's usually where the skeletons are. I can't wait for the big shark to come into this game.
Yeah, and we will never see it.
Well, I've only seen the Kraken once.
Yeah, once.
Why is the rum gone? Because we got thirsty.
I rather have more ships and more type of quests than a shark.
I would rather have these skeletons come out of nowhere.
And maybe some enemy pirates, which are not players, and not skeletons.
But skeletons are the best kind of pirates. I'm drunk from one drink. Because it's some strong rum.
Where are you, Alan?
Doesn't matter where I am. Matters where you are.
I am here.
But where are you?
In this bush.
What kind of bush?
It's a palm tree.
Try to find the Kraken. We could try and find the Kraken, Lana, but I've only found him once, and I've had this game since the release date. Why is the rum gone? Because I drank all the rum. I don't want to drink water. When are you going to play with the fellow girl stream? We were here, but she can't stream because the far jar is making too much noise with a hammer.
Yeah, I know. They are making a new room.
Yes. It's gonna be the sex dungeon.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I can't believe you just said that, Alan.
I hear some growling.
That's not what we want skeletons.
What makes the growling noise? Isn't that skeletons?
Is it a creepy music noise?
There's music.
Yeah, where's the captain's step?
I wouldn't call it creepy.
Normal, hi. And I'm the captain thing here.
Oh, Steph, you're not the captain.
Play the game properly. Me, captain. You go home. Right, should we just leave a stupid island? I can't find them. I killed...
Well, if you leave this island, we cannot finish this quest.
Yeah, but I killed those skeletons earlier on. The main skeleton...
I hear that music, I hear the growling, but I don't see them.
Ooh, I heard something.
There was a lightning.
No, I heard something. Ah, you son of a bitch, come here. I killed one. Aha! Ho ho, the daddy.
I can hear you.
I'm talking to you down the line.
Yeah, but I can hear you on the alien.
No, I know you.
I could, but I can't find you.
That's right. Do this. Come on, skeletons. Stop putting good at me. That's rude. Ow. Ow.
I can't find you.
Hey, it's Narastev. Just say, I'm captain now. I'm the captain now. No, I'm captain. Deathstrix, I'm in the cave. You know that cave that we made love in and we looked under the stars?
Oh, no. I don't.
that's right.
Oh, that cave. I don't remember.
There's some right here. Mr. Skeleton!
Oh, there you are. I see you now. Maybe you are the enemy because I see hear scary music when I see you.
Lies! What did you make me? Oh, did I ask for jam sandwich? Can't remember what I asked for. That's gonna be funny. I get jam beard. The beard's gonna get sticky. Haha! Found them! Two of them! Three of them! Deux, trois! Une, deux! I just died.
Did you die?
I did some counter of the pallet space in the warehouse and I work in. Yeah, and what about it? What kind of... There are over 3,400 spaces full of stuff just waiting to be shipped out. Damn. That's a lot of stuff. I died.
Yeah, I can see that.
I also got jam. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I got food in my tongue. Why are you staying away?
I'm entertaining myself while you are dead.
But the skeletons are there to fight, the ones we needed.
Yeah.
Yeah, and now we're gonna look for them again. And you just crashed our boat.
Well, yes.
See guys, see what happened? As soon as you took control of the bloody boat.
Well, I was alone, wasn't I?
I got from a draw that made me send out 70 pilots. A week, so somebody that sends out at least 1,000 a week.
Why is there water here, Aled?
Because somebody called Jastrick can't sail a boat and can't sail into the... You go get the skeletons, I'll eat this lovely jam sandwich. Not my partner put too much jam in.
Aled?
Yeah?
Aled?
Why are you wearing makeup? No, I don't want to look at you.
Aled?
No. Go away.
Yeah, but...
No, but there can't be too much jam. Especially when it drips all over your face.
That's why you eat before or after stream, Aled.
I did eat before. I ate 20 minutes before I streamed, but I got hungry quickly again.
Silly.
Right, I'll do all the work.
Yeah, please do all the work.
I'm pure. Freaking usable.
Got him.
Pick up the skulls and let's get out of here.
Was this all of them?
Yeah, there's three. There's another skull in there that we can pick up. Pingy, she's not here to see that. Ginger Snaps, how are you anyway? I've asked that question. I have. How was your stream yesterday? I did watch it. Ah, crap, I've gone the wrong way.
Where are we going?
To the ship. I'm gonna shove this whole thing in my mouth.
You're going the wrong way, Ellen.
Would anyone want to buy me a new TV? Because TV turns itself off, it's really annoying. Back on the wrong way.
Yes, you are.
You have burgers, Penguin? I want burgers. You haven't used your TV in months. I'm using mine because I play the Xbox using the TV. The weird thing is, my TV turned itself on all day today. After I turned it off, it turned back on. And now that I turn it on, it wants to turn itself off. And it's really annoying. And I can't run with all this skill. Yeah, I know you do, Pingu, you told me. You like to tell me that you've got two 4K TVs. I got one. Oh god, that's that ugly thing. Oh, it's just you. There's one more in here.
Yeah, go get it, Aled. I'm watching the boat.
Yeah, you're gonna sail off, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm just waiting.
Waiting
for my chance.
I need to remember which way the cave was. It's so dark. In here, it's this way. Look, it's this way. It's there. What's the precious? To this seagull, shut up.
No.
Fucking TV turned itself off again.
No. TV says no.
It's a good thing we're not playing Call of Duty, otherwise I'd be dying so much. I need to sort this TV out. I don't know how to do... I've gone the wrong way again. I don't keep going the wrong way.
I don't know.
Oh, it's that way.
Where are you going to?
Run, you stupid fucking TV. Alright, let's take the bloody back. Maybe, right, I'll pause it for a second. Oh, right. I can't even do settings on this stupid thing.
Which part of the island are you on?
I ain't gonna lose my shit in a minute. Oh my god! Alright, Destrex, this is pissing me off.
Yeah, I know.
Mate, you don't know what it's like having a TV that turns itself off.
Yeah. I have that setting on mine as well. Automatic turn off.
Yeah, but it turns itself on as well, and then when I don't want it on, it turns fucking itself off.
Well, it wants to watch TV, doesn't it?
Why are you staying away from YouTube, right?
La la la, yeah, sail away.
I got the skull, you can't sail over.
No, but I was saving the boat from the harbor. I'm turning around.
That's a sorcerer, yeah.
So, let me know which part of the island you are on. And I will come get you.
That's off.
Shiver me timbers, shiver me
bones.
Behind
you. Hey, Dana. Destrix, stop sailing away. I'm behind you. I can't catch up if you sail away.
I am turning around.
Pinga, do you want to buy me a TV? Oh, if you had the money, you'd get it. I might just go to Tesco to just buy a small TV at some point.
Stop the boat!
I'm right here!
I see you, Aled.
You stop the boat, huh?
No.
The god effing boat.
I can see you, Aled. We're going this way.
Yes, lower the anchor.
I have raised the sails, haven't I?
Mate, yeah, but you want to lower the anchor.
Yeah, but watch out, there's a skeleton! I have to do everything myself.
Okay, it's like I killed all the skeletons while you stood there and watched. I got a shark biting me!
Apparently you didn't kill all the enemies. Oh, look at that shark.
You kill me on friggin', what's it called? And then you're gonna kill me on this.
Well, it's multiplayer, Aled. Live with it.
I'm worried now when you come over if you're gonna fucking kill me in real life.
Well, you never know, do you?
No, I don't. We just lost that skull, by the way.
Oh, is it behind us?
It's in the water there, for the guy.
Let me turn around.
Well, just lower the effing anchor like I told you to. Yummy jam sandwich, I like jam.
I am the captain, you know.
Well, we lost that skull.
Yay!
I have to look into my binoculars.
But we did get the voyage complete, didn't we?
Yes, but we're not going to make the money now.
Oh well.
Right. I like how Daniel says hi and everyone shuts up. Right, outpost to east.
Aren't we going to pick up the skull?
No, because it's in the ocean and I don't know where. Jestrix, it's not. No, it's in the ocean. It's not here. It was all the way in the middle of the ocean.
Well, what am I looking at then?
A skull.
Yes.
There's a skull. Why is it there? It's all the way in the ocean.
It's like, your skull. It was where you died, Aled. I marked the grave of your former self.
Do they know? Okay. Someone say hi to Dina, because she says hi and everyone just stops talking.
So where are we going, Ellen? Dogfight. Yes. No. Just Ellen needs some
You gotta go southeast.
Southeast?
Southeast, yes.
Is that the SW?
No, that's south. That's SE.
E? You said E? Okay.
Southeast!
East, yes.
I know English isn't your first language.
I'm going.
Danny, I got my cup of tea. Southeast.
Yeah. It says so on my thing.
Right now, east.
East?
Yeah.
You said southeast. Make up your mind.
Southeast.
Make up your mind!
I have.
I think I see it.
Do you? Are you sure? Don't need to ask for me. You should just know that I like to have a tea with you, son. God, you've been with me 4 years.
Is it? Oh no, that's the
wrong island, dum dum.
Go straight for it. We are going to take them out.
There's no one there to take out.
Isn't that the? Isn't there any treasures on that thing?
No, only when there's a skull in the sky.
Oh. There we go. Are you happy now, Alan? Are you happy now?
Can you get your crotch out of my face?
Please? No.
But I don't want your crotch in my face.
Well, my song isn't finished yet.
Looks like you're strip teasing on my pole.
Yeah, with an accordion.
Yeah.
Isn't it a lovely song, Elliot?
Not really, no. Yo ho, my heart is yo ho. It's making me emotional.
You dropped your wheel.
Is there any music coming out of my instrument? Why isn't the music coming out of mine?
yours is broken.
The music, I can't hear it.
I can hear you. Oh no!
Is there music coming out of my instrument?
Alan!
Bye, Jastrix. See you
next year.
Bye. Wait. Do 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 do
do do do do do. I jumped the wrong way.
City sausage.
I jumped backwards instead of front.
Forward?
Yeah, forward.
Hello everybody, welcome to my stream. We are playing Sea of Thieves with Jastrix, the worst pirate ever.
The best.
Welsh pirate and a Norwegian pirate, don't go well.
The best pirate.
Yeah, I am the best pirate, thank you. Thank you for finally admitting me.
Well, you do all the work then.
I am, that was you.
I'm just swimming.
Welcome, Jesuits. Welcome to the community of my three.
Your community.
As you see,
your community of
I'm about to crash, I'm about to crash!
Why, Alan?
Because I was trying to do everything at once, you know? I had...
It's a daisy!
What are you doing, Alan?
Doing stuff like that. You should do. Fix my hole. Fill my hole, yes, sir.
I am. There's so much water in here. Alan, turn around.
You made me so wet.
Well, Alan.
Yes.
Surprise.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Right, now.
Alan. There's more water downstairs.
Oh well, I want to sell my skull before we sink.
There's still more water downstairs.
Yeah.
Show me the way, Alan.
Show me the way to go home.
A warm welcome.
Tired and I wanna go to bed. Do, 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 do. We will find someone online eventually. There will be somebody to kill. I would suggest we play Call of Duty later, but as my TV likes to turn off, it won't be so fun.
I am buying stuff from this.
That's cute. Well, I've lost her, where is she? Oh, there. The tent's right there.
I wish you great fortune.
Right, I'll do all the work as per usual. I'll settle the stuff. Okay. You flirted with the lady.
You? Yeah, I did. And I bought some stuff, Alan. I bought some new stuff, Alan. You want to take a look at my stuff, Alan?
No, not really, no.
Well, I am going to show it to you anyway.
Porta.
I wish you could pick up more at the same time. Like in any other game, where you can have a hey, Wally Part, welcome back.
Wally Part.
Seeing you brings me joy. A safe voyage.
I got 16,000.
Madam Alwyn says I bring her joy.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
What does Tim have? Ooh, a fancy bucket, eh?
Hello, Vardy Pod, welcome back, using my hype hello. I mean my hello, Deadpool hello. You can't use my hype because you don't have it. But show me a noob has my hype hello. Because he's a noob.
I don't understand why...
Computer says no.
Some of these things are so
Yes, music's working.
Alan, look at my beautiful light. And,
Yeah.
Where's my. Look at my tankard. Order of Souls. Yummy, yummy.
Yeah, I got the same one.
Well, who cares, Alan?
I had this one ages ago.
Where are
It's in your face, Moby Dick.
Hello?
Hello there.
Hello?
Okay.
I'm going to upgrade some of my stuff at his place as well.
No, I don't want
shiny shovel.
Just annoy me. Perhaps for souls. Oh wait, no, I don't have that one. Buy it. Mine.
Chests. Get.
Mine.
Chests.
Mine.
Mine, mine, mine.
Gold.
Mine.
Yes. Hello?
Hello? Gold. Yes.
Menu.
Hello?
Wait,
more
so...
gold. More so gold.
No.
More gold.
Any questions about guns?
A lot of questions about guns. One of them is, why are your prices so insanely high?
May your aim be true.
Sink the ship so we can get a new ship.
Do you understand the words that come out of my mouth? Well,
Discogs.
I'm trying to...
Vote to skip ship.
What?
Vote to sink the ship.
Ah, always something, isn't there?
Do it now! Do it. Just do it, do it. I got 9 notifications in this day. Why have I got so many notifications?
Is the sink ship? Is this sinking shipping now? It is. It was a good ship, and now it's gone.
So that is a man. This is annoying. Bugs me. I have no notifications. So that's viewings.
So where will our new ship appear? Over the same spot?
No, our ship will appear somewhere else, far, far away.
Bye-bye, ship!
Ding-ding-ding. I just realized that my background is white. It seems like a black ship.
Your background what?
Never mind, I wasn't... And what about my chat background? Right.
Oh, your chat background.
Our ship, we have to spawn on it, so we have to get to the mermaid.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Shelly. Whatever.
Yeah.
Shelly.
Play that. You compass.
How nice to see you.
Hey, Mildred.
Hey, Mildred. Wait, that's not our ship.
Bye bye.
What?
Some people are in this game.
Is this not our ship?
No.
Let's steal it.
No, it's still unspawned. Could kill them.
Are they here?
I don't know.
I only have a banana.
Dana, no one wants to talk to you.
Hey Dana. You can come to my stream. You're welcome.
You're not believing your partner to go and watch another man.
Yes. Yes. You will.
I thought that was... Well, that can't be our ship because the mermaid is still out there with Thingy.
I will find...
Do you tell me to shut up?
I am here. Yeah, shut up, Ballard.
Shut up in your face.
I am with the ship, Alad.
That's cute.
Get your sorry ass over here. Are you still shopping, Alad?
No.
What?
What?
What happened?
What happened?
I was climbing up the thing and suddenly I got dragged under.
At the thing, at the ting, at the ting, 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 Dana says hi.
Hey, Dana.
She says, how you doing?
I'm doing good. But, Aled, we need to vote before I sink the ship.
So, who is still here watching? Say hi if you're still watching. And if you're lurking, say lurking. I just want to know.
If you are twerking.
twerk. Don't twerk on my stream. Twerky McTwerking.
La la la.
Wait, are you on the boat?
Yes.
Sorry, I was playing on the island.
Oh, where are you, Alan? Where are you?
Yadi yadi ya. I had 11 viewers just a minute ago.
How many do you have now?
Eight glorious people.
A clash with a pitiful crew of the Crimson Hole. Hello. Crimson Hell? I don't know.
I'm tired.
Me too.
This won't be a long stream.
Last sighted on Sea Dog's Rest.
Sea Dog. Sea Dog. I found it.
Sea Dog's Rest.
You want to go directly north. North, baby, not.
Are you turning the sails?
I'm trying to, but you know, the TV turned off.
Alright.
Oh, the wind's blowing in. I'm gonna buy a new TV.
Yeah, you have to.
Or I can get an old one from somewhere, you know.
Don't you have some used hair, Alad? Don't you have some used shop thing where you can go buy it?
Probably. I'll ask my uncle. He is able to get TVs from some places.
Cool. Can you upgrade the lanterns on your ship?
Don't know. I've been playing this the same amount as you, Jester.
Yeah. It would be cool if you actually could modify your ship.
Well, we can't. We can buy sails and all.
Well,
it just costs all the money.
That game I played yesterday, Crossout, it's. It's free to play, and you can modify your vehicles.
What? Oh shit.
Good thing we bought a new ship, Alad.
It is a good thing, isn't it? I can't see.
The first smart thing you have done in this game.
Shut up in your face. The truth.
Why isn't my light working?
Because you turned it off.
Well, I can't turn it back on.
It's because you press RT. Oh wait, you're on the mouse.
That's weird.
Flashy, 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 flashy. Hope you're not epileptic. Epileptic.
Oh well.
Oh wait, these are your maps, aren't they? These are your.
Yeah, because we need to do some of my quests as well.
No, we don't. Get the sea.
What level are you, Alad?
I can't tell you right now, I'm fighting.
You can't tell me anyway, because there is no level.
Yeah, there is. Me, stupid lady. Yum yum.
Yeah, what levels are you, Alad?
I am level 21, 15, 21, 16, and 9.
I am 15, 11, and 3.
I just lied.
Easy for you to say, I got chased by a pig.
You are a pig.
I am.
It's Squeal for me, piggy.
Squeal like a pig. Do you have it?
Yeah.
Well, okay then.
All right. Voyage complete. Okay, we'll wait for another one.
Yeah, come.
Attention, everyone! Attention,
hey,
please!
Hey, Master Moondy! With the 2 months
I officially declare
sub.
The party switch to be in the on position.
Awesome! Thanks for the resub.
No, you're so happy. Look at me while I'm talking to you.
You want me. Alert? No. Kiss no, me. Get kiss away! Here's a kiss.
Kiss me, kiss me. Come
here. Rude. Okay.
Stricking your hair.
What are you doing?
Stricking your hair.
With a sword?
Yeah, I'm giving you a cut.
Known for protecting mermaid's hideaway. La la la. It's right down here where we came from.
That's nice. I'm gonna get some ammo. I think you go for a shotgun.
It's a blunderbuss, Aled.
Shotgun.
Jesus.
Shotgun.
Don't you even know how to pirate?
Yeah, see not. I'm a ginger pirate.
You're a Welsh pirate. You have to decide.
I'm both.
Either ginger or Welsh, Aled. You can't be both.
I can't be both and I will be both.
I'm telling you no, and the computer tells you no.
Mom?
That's probably why your TV shuts itself off all the time.
Maybe. It's getting on my tits now.
What?
My stuff is getting on my titties.
Yeah, I'm hearing. I hear you, Alan.
I said it.
I just didn't know you had them. Let's see. Are you on the boat, Alan?
Yes.
Good.
Are you?
No.
Why not?
I'm sailing. I'm sailing my own sea. Oh, where are you, Kraken? Crackety crack crack. Come out, come out. Come out, wherever you are.
I need to get some new seagulls. Where we go and shut sunshine?
We're going here. Mermaids, rest. I think this is the one.
You make me happy, let's go to the room. You're gonna crash into the ice. Don't worry, I'm ready on the anchor.
Yeah, can you please be ready on the anchor, Aled, for once?
I am.
And there we go.
That's where I done it. I was watching.
Yeah, I'm.
Streamlabs OBS. Uh-huh.
I know.
Like watch. Oh, TV! Would you fuck off?
Have you checked your cables?
I've unplugged everything. Unplugged them all back in.
But have you checked if it's the cables itself?
It's the game capture card.
Is it?
Yeah, because when I unplugged it from my TV, my TV didn't turn itself on, it didn't turn itself off. And then I plugged it back in, and now it's just playing up.
Well, isn't that fun? Fun,
it's
fun.
Either that or someone has got the same controller as me, TV, and the controller's really powerful, and every time they turn the TV off it.
Are you in an apartment building?
I'm in a flat, yeah.
Well, and you have a stream sniper on your in your apartment building.
Yeah.
He's just watching you, and every critical moment of your streams, he turns it off.
Yeah, I might take everything into the living room and stream off my 4K TV and play on the Xbox One X.
Do you have a 4K TV?
I do, yeah.
Why aren't you using that for streaming?
Because the PC's in here, in the bedroom.
Why aren't you moving stuff around?
They're not allowed to PC in the living room.
Holy!
Even though it's my flat, I just. I'm not allowed. Yeah, Dana, yeah. Well, you didn't give it very long though when you took the capture card out, so it may just be too. Okay, Dave, you got money, buy me a ticket. Take some of your savings.
Oh, you found some skeletons, did you?
I did, I've killed them.
With everyone.
No, but you special love me and do whatever you
want. lad.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh. If I don't have a TV, Jessica, when you come down, we can't stream.
Well.
Oh, you just. Alright, okay, yeah, you did use the TV.
You have to be pleased with that, Aled. Jeez.
Yeah, she brought me a 4K.
There you are, complaining about not getting a TV, and she bought you a freaking car.
But I can't make that. There's money I make from streaming.
You can stream from your car.
In 12 years' time. You can. You don't need to tell everybody. Make me look like the bird. Where is the bird? There is the bird. I see the bird. I see the bird.
Do you now?
I might just have to stream off PC and play PC games.
Yes.
Even though my PC doesn't seem to like it when I play PC. My OBS decides it's gonna shut down and crash all the time.
But you can play Crossout.
I don't want to play Crossout.
Yeah, you do want to play Crossout.
I really, really don't.
You really, really do.
I really don't.
Have you tried it?
It looks boring to be
honest. Yeah, no.
I'm not into driving cars around with guns on them.
Well, it's hella fun.
No. I've seen that you, Lana, and Smellin' were playing it then.
Yeah. I got Smellin' hooked on it.
It's just not my. It's just my thing. I didn't know. I thought Lana would like it either. I thought that wasn't going to be.
What?
I thought that wasn't going to be Lana's kind of game.
You Johnny, Johnny man. Alright.
No, I don't think I would like Crossout.
Yes, you would. Rapier K. Smellin's
playing all the time now. Smellin's stopped playing thingy Fortnite. That's my hype thing.
Yeah, because he has a more awesome game now called Crossout.
Yeah. No, that doesn't work. I want one of those hype things, Jessica, that you've got.
What?
I want a hype thing, hype command.
Oh, you do? Do you?
Yeah.
Do you really? Do you want that?
I thought I had one, and I just put it in my channel. It didn't do anything.
Well, it's a trap.
I watched The Precious.
I can get it to you.
You can?
Yes.
Can you? Kind of really.
I can give it to you.
Baby.
I can add it. All right. I have it.
GTA is different, dude. GTA's got better graphics. Better, and it's not stupid.
What? What's better graphics?
GTA 5. GTA, motherfucker. Where we go, Justrix? Huh? Where we go? Huh? Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
We are going to Rapier K.
You said rape.
Rapier.
I was gonna say, you gotta rape what? I ain't gonna rape. What are you talking
about? You are a pirate, aren't you?
I don't rape people, though.
Well, terrible pirate.
No, terrible person if you're a rapist.
Well, pirate is a terrible person, isn't it?
No, not all pirates. Some pirates are lovely gentlemen.
We are thieves and stuff. Blunders.
I'm gonna go north a touch. Northeast a touch, like. Are you sailing?
Yep.
Yarb. Lucian, are you there yet? You're alone on a ship with no one in screaming range. Yeah, I'd be scared. I'm not alone, look. There's gestures. There's manly arms and his fine ass and his beard and his short little hair. What does my guy actually look like? I can't remember.
You are looking terrible, Aled. You look sick.
Oh, I look like a real pirate. Beautiful ginger beard. Or whatever the colour I made it. My hat. My eye patch. And then there's Jestrix. It just looks like, yeah, you actually look like you're my working boy.
Well, I have an Admiral shirt on, thank you.
Go mop that deck, boy.
I will.
No, you will. Mop good. Jestrix, where are you going?
What?
You're going the complete wrong way. You're going north.
I'm right down here.
Well, I thought you were sailing.
Yes, I was.
Wow, terrible pirate.
And then I stopped.
Terrible, terrible pirate.
Yeah. I don't know.
I don't want to go to work tomorrow.
I am not going to work tomorrow.
I am. I don't want to. I want to stay home and bake cookies with you.
Are you baking cookies?
No. It's from Space Jam. Has no one ever seen Space Jam?
Oh, a long time ago. Like,
in
1996 or whatever.
Wow, you're showing your age, that's just right.
What?
This is just showing your age now.
Yeah. I saw Space Jam in the movies.
Definitely showing your age. I was Ickle in 1996. Why are we going to turn out, but it's not this place. Jestrix, look at the map and tell me where to go, please.
We can sell these skulls while we are here.
Yes, we could actually, couldn't we?
Because I'm smart.
We've got two though.
Yeah, but we can still sell them, can't we?
Yeah.
So we don't lose them.
Sadie, you had to see Space Jam at the cinema as well. You and Jestrix have something in common.
Aww.
You're both older. And my TV's still off again.
Didn't you see Space Jam in the cinema?
No, I was like five.
Well, it's like a 5-year-old movie.
I think it was 5. No, it was 4. I was a year off. I was 4 years old when Space Jam came out.
Oh.
You
youngling, you.
People wonder why I keep my arm and pointing the control of the TV. It's because my TV likes to turn itself off all the time. And it's not turned back on now. It is back on now. I'm gonna find, if someone is got a controller and they keep turning my TV off, I'm gonna find them. I'm gonna turn it sideways and I'm gonna shove it up their candy ends.
Where is the sales people? Oh, I'm on the wrong side.
Yeah, why am I following you?
Because you should have known and went the other way.
You would have been 12, baby.
Hey, Abdo. Welcome. Oh, look at all the people that lives in this world.
Isn't it lovely?
I wish there were more NPC characters.
And yeah, they're all like twins. Actually, they're all different looking in different areas.
No, they are the same.
No, because she's attractive this time.
Well, she looked like this in the other place as well.
No, this one's an Asian lady. The other one was an old woman.
It, was she?
Yeah.
I'm good, Abdo. I'm good, thank you. Yeah, I'm good like that, Ellie.
What, not being able to tell the difference?
Yeah. It's a gift, Ellen. It's a gift.
Oh, okay. Great gift.
I see robbery in your eyes.
I see robbery in your eyes. Well, I won't tell you what I see in your eyes, though.
Let me check your pockets.
Check. What did you say? What did you say?
Dana, host me and let me see if my host is working, please, because I don't know if it's working.
Abdo, have you played this game?
Abdo, ho, shmoto.
Where are the boats?
I gotta turn it around and go north, directly north.
Ooh. Are you trying to bail on me?
Melissa, are you going? You're so quiet. I didn't forget you here, I knew you were here, but you're so quiet. But, okay, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And the follow, I appreciate that as well. Hope to see you again at some point.
Where are we going, Alan?
None of your business.
Yeah, okay.
We're going north.
See if that thrives. Yeah, we are still going to Rapier K, so we have to. You have to go north, Thalad.
I'm heading north now. Chillax.
I can't chillax with you on the helm.
You can.
I can.
Leading you.
What games do you play, Abdo? I probably might have asked before, but.
Hello, Julie Sitters? I can't say your name. Can I call you Julie? Majule? That's much easier to say. I'm pretty sure it says Julie. I'm hungry again, Jastrix.
A lad.
Yes.
We'll make a sandwich.
I just had a jam sandwich.
Jam sandwich?
I said it right? Awesome. Why does everyone say it wrong? Julie. Me Julie. I didn't know that from Mali G. Me Julie. Are you on the boat?
I am on the boat. Where are you? Are you on the boat?
I'm here. No!
Well, take it then, you cry baby.
I will. Ow, ow. Every time I push up, I hit my...
Don't push up then.
Dane, I don't think you did it properly, that's why. Let's check, shall we? See now, Dane, if you are...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they murdered it. Yeah, they murdered it.
Oh.
No, Dana, you didn't do it right, silly sausage. Silly sausage, Dana. You did it wrong. Why can't people say your name, Julie? It's an easy name, Julie.
Oh, Resident Evil 7. How is that game? Is that fun?
There's a big rock in front of me!
There's a rock in front of you!
Give me a
We are here!
Yeah, but, no, turn that off. I can't find your stupid phone button volume thing. I hate that thing.
We are here!
Wait, I need to know the
anchor,
because
Netflix
doesn't seem to
want
to do anything.
Well, I was playing music, Alec. The most important job on the job.
Are we here,
Jester? We are here.
Oh, that was a lie. Do it that way, then I've got the space. Secret part. It's fast. Oh, Julius Caesar. Julius Caesar. I said that right, didn't I? Or am I saying it wrong? I probably said it wrong, didn't I? And it's Julie. Julie Caesar. I didn't say Julia, did I? My brain doesn't like to say words when they're trying to be. Maybe brain.
What? Have you seen this?
Did you not check the boat to see if there was holes in it?
I was on the island.
Oh, sweet. Ah, Destrix, really? We sunk our fuck's sake. If we stole that
ship. Oh my god. Good thing we delivered our loot.
Yeah. Wait, Dennis, come here.
Okay, so can we bring this skull with us on the mermaid?
No. I'll have to stay on the island and you come back.
Alright then.
Why is this not working? Yeah, close and try again. Are you going to the skull, or do you want me to go to the skull?
The skull is on the island.
Yeah, but are you going?
I'm going for the ship.
You're going for the ship, okay, so I have to stay here for 20 minutes while you sink the ship again. you guys crashed and no one checked the damage. I have a headset on that covers up my TV volume. So I can't hear if I crash and hit something. That's why I have Jestrix to tell me if we've crashed.
I never knew that detail. You knew that we crashed.
I didn't know we crashed, I just thought we hit water.
What? You crashed straight into the island.
I can't hear the crash though, so I didn't realize.
I don't know what you can hear.
I told you I can't hear the TV because I got you yapping. And I got the TV turned down because my mic is that good, it friggin' picks up the TV volume. And if my TV turns off one more time, I chuck this controller through the friggin' TV.
Yay.
Yeah, just for those who joined me, my TV keeps turning itself off. I think I got a poltergeist. Or there's something dodgy with my TV.
I am moving.
Wonderful. How far away are
we? Far enough.
Why isn't it working? The host command for Dina Jessica doesn't work.
What?
Dina can't see the host me, it doesn't work.
Really?
Yeah, the command, it won't work. She's going to a chat with me, she's tried hosting 3 times, it won't do anything. Weird.
Is the command itself that doesn't work, or...?
It's not working. You know, like, when you go to host someone, you put the host or the name.
Yeah.
Oh wait, pass your phone. No, but now you did it the wrong way. Well, it's not that one. It's the line, the slash.
Oh no, I did it right the first time. You did it on the
phone. No, you've done it. No. It's not that. It's not that way. That's the command. You want the line, you know, the slash. That's why it's not working. I forgot. But I'm hosting.
Not.
Damn, that sucks, though.
And I don't put out.
No, you don't put out. Hurry up, Jessica, are you here yet?
Yes. Can't you see me? Well, there is no one else playing this game.
I do love my host.
Alan. You could just spawn to the ship because there is no one else playing.
Bye. No, because we'll lose the skull.
Oh. Why?
Because it'll just disappear.
That's stupid.
No. It's just the rule of the game.
A little bit stupid?
No. TV, please just stop turning yourself off. Let me turn you on.
I'm on my way.
So Julie. I keep saying Julie, I don't know. Julie. Where are you from? If your name is Spanish. Part Spanish. No? Yeah. Part of the Spanish. I take it you're Spanish or is it just Spanish?
I wonder if I will meet the Kraken.
Well, if he close your legs, you will.
Is it only a pairing with 4-man crew?
I don't know. Probably, because we got a small ship, we need a big ship. Small ship we can get away with. How far away are we?
I am I'm close to that outpost we were. Golden Sands. So.
Oh, you're from San Francisco. What's it like over there? What'd you say, Dave? The district, right?
I am close to that outpost, Golden Sands.
Okay, I don't know which one that is.
Well, too bad.
Are you close to the island? Should I just come back and just
leave this? I am a little bit far. Let's see.
Yeah, I'll just come back to the
boat. I am 1, 2, 3 squares away.
Yeah, I don't know how far that is.
It's 3 squares on the map.
Well, I don't have a map, so I can't see the map. I'm just traveling back to you. I'm back to the ship.
But then we lose the voyage, don't we?
Do we? Oh, you changed your clothes because I said you look like a...
Are we still going back to the island, though?
Yeah, I'll probably be there, maybe. I'm from Wales. I am Welsh. Wales is the UK for all of those who are wondering where they are. I'm so hungry. Why am I hungry all the time? Papa, can you hear me? This game must be so boring for our viewers.
What?
This game must be really boring for our viewers.
Well, there's not much happening for us either, so.
I'll tell you what, there's not much we can do. You scallywag, jump into the water. I mean, I haven't seen one person online.
I just saw the dead ones.
Dead. They have names.
No, they don't.
I, when I get paid next, I'm buying that Detroit game on tour.
Is that the PS4 exclusive?
I believe so.
It looks good.
It really does, that's why I'm gonna buy it. Yes.
No, you are not.
Maybe. I don't know. Can you repeat?
Are you going to stream it, Alec?
I might do, yeah. Don't you get jealous about that? You're playing an amazing, beautiful graphic game for your robots. And you destroy all humans. I don't know the story about that game at all, so I don't really know.
Can you really see it?
I can, that's why I'm turning away. Making my way.
Don't sink the ship, Alan.
Fucking TV, will you stop turning off?
Don't sink the ship, Alan.
I might end my stream shorter than usual because the TV is just moving. I'm gonna unplug this TV. Pull the leads up, put the leads back in. Put it back in, see if it works. I'm gonna do it right now, I'll do it later on. And if that doesn't work, I'm just gonna go and buy my TV and I'll go back in.
Which side of the island was it?
I thought no.
I put it down here somewhere.
Found it.
Did you? Nice.
Yeah, it's in my hand. Stare right at me. See, it's nothing. I got chills.
So how long are you streaming, Alec?
Oh, I've streamed till, well, I've done 2 hours now. There's a shot behind me,
I know, I sent it over to you.
Oh no! I'll probably get it to like 9:30, it's near 9 o'clock now.
Are you playing anything else after?
No, I'll be going to bed.
I think I'm going to end my stream early today as well.
I mean, we could hand this Scarlet actually and end it then if you want.
Yeah, I think so.
Today is going to be my day off from streaming.
I am a bit tired myself, so. Oh shit, there's another ship here.
What? Where?
Right here.
We're shipping out two shots. Don't pack that! Look how the size of that ship!
Yes?
I'm robbing you! this is weird. Shit, like,
it's
like,
tell her
that's not
the
fucking.
It's only a galleon. Hey, it's only a galleon, it's not gonna do much damage, is it? Why is Davy Jones wearing a dress? Oh, it's a jacket. It looked like a dress.
Oh, I missed. Oh, wait a minute.
It's the end of times. Maybe they want us to be crew. Hey, strange ship that we attacked. Do you want a new crew member? Well, I don't think they are going in our direction.
Thanks for shark. There's two sharks. Just run away, Jester. Run away.
I am killing it. I'm dying.
Alright.
Should we end it here or?
Legacy News lurking. I'm about to go off now.
Are we ending it here, Aled?
Yeah, we can do if you want it.
Well,
I really need food, and
it's up to you.
And I gotta make packed lunch for tomorrow, and I gotta go to bed because I gotta be up and stupid. Get this bag in the morning. I don't like it at the 5:30.
Yeah, I think I'm going to end it here and watch some TV instead.
Watch TV? What are you gonna watch?
I don't know.
Something
on Netflix, I guess.
And I
maybe that movie with
How did you spawn quickly? I died first.
Interwebs stuff, I think. I think I'm going to watch The Cargo, or what's it called in English?
Cargo?
With Martin Freeman.
I don't know.
A new movie thing on Netflix.
I don't know.
So yeah, but you are streaming tomorrow, right? Hello.
Yes, I am streaming tomorrow because it's Monday.
What are you streaming? Are you streaming?
Hopefully, if my TV doesn't turn itself off, I'll be streaming Call of Duty World War II.
Do you want a
hardcore team deathmatch?
Do you want a partner in crime?
Maybe. I do like winning though, so.
Well, you can still win with me. You can win over me if you're lucky.
Yeah, you could play with me if you want to play with me.
So Call of Duty tomorrow?
Yeah, 7 PM GMT time, whatever they call it, UK.
All right.
UK time.
Then we have
my American and Canadian viewers. It's
then we have a plan, I think.
6 hours in front of you.
Then we have a plan, solid plan.
Plan, Batman.
All right. All right. I am also ending my stream, so, because I'm tired.
And I'm hungry and tired.
And,
some of us have to work on a Sunday.
This game doesn't help on my tiredness.
Hey, don't diss the game, it's not that bad.
Yes.
It's not that bad.
Not that bad, but it's not that good either.
I'm going to put music on. I'm going to say bye, then I'm going to stick a song on for everyone to listen to while it ends, while the stream ends.
Oh, nice.
And it's a lovely song. It's from Deadpool. But bye, everyone. thank you for watching. Thank you for the follows from Melissa, Joshua, Summer Koo, Crossover. And thank you for the sub, body part. Thank you for the host, Dana. Love you, Dana, because you're my partner. So I have to say that. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.
All right. Bye. Bye-bye, Ellen.
Bye-bye, Jess Jax.
Bye-bye, everyone.